Since the launch of Titanfall this past March, our number one priority has been to continue to deliver exciting and new content to our fans. In addition to our three DLC map packs, we've also created a huge amount of content through our free updates. Taking fan feedback to heart, we're constantly working to improve the game for everyone and to give all 7 million unique users new ways to play Titanfall. Featured game modes are something that we were really excited to bring to our players. We've already seen some great reactions to modes like Marked for Death.
You're marked for death.
And Pilot Skirmish, which is the highly competitive 8v8 pilots-only mode. And we're eager to see how gamers tackle some of our other new modes, like Deadly Ground, where the ground is covered in electrified smoke, and wall running and rooftop play are essential to staying alive. Getting these modes into rotation will continue to give our players new and fresh ways to experience Titanfall. One of the other great experiences we've brought to Titanfall is Frontier Defense.
More IMC incoming.
Join forces with up to 3 other players in this cooperative game mode to defend a vital objective from increasingly intense waves of AI combatants.
Team, the Harvester's about to go down.
We've added new features like deployable sentry turrets.
Heads up, team, there's a new wave dropping in.
And all new variations of existing AI foes like Arc Titans, Suicide Spectres, and many more. Available on all maps, players will have to work together across the entire frontier of Titanfall.
Order Titans inbound, team.
Seasoned players can challenge themselves to beat their best score and try to earn a 3-star rating on each map.
Great job, everyone.
Another one of our goals has been to allow players to experience Titanfall their way. We've added an ever-evolving private match system, allowing players to customize their game by tweaking game rules and settings and offering multiple options for burn card usage.
Rank chip activated.
For our hardcore fans, we introduced ranked play, challenging players to prove their skill.
I am tracking your performance.
We've also added Titan insignias to let players further express their own personalities and accomplishments. You can complete challenges to obtain Titan emblems and choose the OS voice of your Titan to match your style.
Enemy pilot eliminated.
There's also the black market. By completing challenges and trading in unwanted burn cards, players can use their in-game currency to purchase specific burn card packs, unique emblems for their Titans, or even to skip a particularly hard gen challenge. With all 3 DLC map packs now available, set across the various exotic and exciting environments of the frontier, there's more Titanfall than ever for players to sink their teeth into. We've been delighted with all the positive responses and kind words from our amazing and dedicated Titanfall community. We can't wait to share the future of Titanfall with you. See you on the frontier.